damn it! Ass face, you didn't need that leg. Get up. I'm getting so frustrated. Take me down to where my stars are shining. All around me like halogen. Alrighty guys, welcome back to the episode of Fallout 4. We Happy Few was supposed to be in place of this, but I think I'm going to take the decision and say that we're going to wait until the game's a little bit more polished before we play it. They've done a lot of updates recently, and every time I go to play it with a previous save, it crashes the game and won't load, and they've already warned people that that will happen if you have an older save than the most current update. So I think I'm just going to wait for a little bit, wait until maybe it's like 75% done, that kind of thing. I can do like videos on how, where the hell am I? Oh, I'm over here. I could do videos on, their updates and stuff, like if it's interesting. What? Stuff like that, but I don't know what happened to you. Bye, Nick. Oh, really? Bye, Nick. It was nice knowing you, buddy, old pal. But yeah, so no Happy Few for a little bit. Not until... Did you just say magic? Do you believe in magic? Not until they're a little bit more updated. Hi! Oh, that was not the Q button. I just like took that shot head on because I missed the Q button. Here. Don't be a jerk. Oh! Oh, I didn't need to reload. I do that all the time. I am reload happy. Where's your friend go? Whoa, is that necessary? We are all adults here. His head. No, his head. God damn it. Dumb move. God damn it. I am so bad at this game, I don't know why. Well, I know why. I make very poor decisions, that is why.
I'm like a bobblehead.
Oh, it's gonna load right away. Hi, Nick. Nick, I have a secret to tell you. I think I need your gun.
Psst. I'm all ears, if I got it.
Oh, Nick, you've been holding that on me, buddy, old pal. Do you have actual weapons too? What? But, I mean, it... Don't have very much of that. He's using a laser pistol. What about this? It's not very good. Alright, I'll take that. Thank you. Psst. Nope. I don't want to talk to you. No more psting. We're not keeping secrets. Secrets don't make friends. Is this what I grabbed from him? I think so. Yeah, I think so. Okay. It's gonna go a lot better for me. Bye, Nick. I don't think we're alone either. Oh, wasn't there like an exploded body here? Oh, look, an exploded body here. There you go, Nick. Hey! Oh, no, not what I meant. I'm so much better at this than a sniper. Apparently I snuck attack him, oh shit. I did it! Nick, aren't you proud of me? I'm fighting back! What is that noise? It's like a torrent? I think this is the direction I go, because that's where the bad guys were. Oh no, wait, wasn't it this way? I think it was this way. Whoa, Nick! Nick! You need to back the F off, buddy! Somebody is walking here, you better recognize! Thought it was over here, because there's a computer over here, except now the computer's on fire and probably does shit to me. Hi! No. Yeah. Oh, wait, are we this far back? Oh, wow, okay. I was unsure of how far that took us back. Let's go ahead and quick save. Because last time I died, I just spawned back in. I was just like, oh, okay. Well, I guess I was a little farther than I thought. Man.
The Corsair is now on the third floor. Report to the second intruder.
Report. I've had a hard day at work. Come play some few video games, the game stuff. Had like a very important meeting with the boss who just wanted to point out everything you do wrong versus everything that you could do right. It's not me. Ooh, I have one.
I got nothing.
Who's there?
Oh, legendary enemy has mutated. Oh shit. Bye. Nick, go for the kill! What are you doing? I'm using so much stim packs. Maybe I should use a laser pistol. Hi, legendary foe! Ooh. Were you hanging out in the bathroom? Is that what you were doing? Is there things in here? Cool secrets? There's a wooden block, IND. Was that you? Were you spelling things in the bathroom? Or were you, you know, smelling things in the bathroom? Hardy har har, stupid punny joke. Oh, that trash can scared the shit out of me. Oh, Jingle's the moon monkey. Ma'am, this bathroom's not very clean. I think I looked through the bathrooms before and didn't find shit anyway. Besides literal shit. All right, what's over here?
Who?
Oh, shit. Don't mind me, nothing to see here. Nick, you scared the shit out of me. Sneak attack! Oh no, I didn't mean it. Oh, I didn't mean to crit. Why do they all have lasers now? It felt a lot easier last time. Blah! Okay, I'm gonna stop using stim packs. Okay, Nick.
Nice.
It's up to you, buddy. You can do it. Nick, did you like just do a somersault and that's it? Eat fire! Let's go to aid. Oh look, Nick. Nick's come back, guys. I know you guys are worried. Searching all the things. Question anything that's happening. Like, that guy's just like, barricade all the things, do all the things, do all the thing, the thing, things. And we're like, oh, Well, is this a through? No, it's not through. Okay. Nick, what are you doing to that poor filing cabinet? Jesus. I know you're lonely, but damn. There's a light bulb. Got the lovely bunch of light bulbs. Alright, I don't think there's anything in here. Kind of sad with the loot in this one. This one's not very... For a main quest, you'd think it had more loot. I'm complaining about the loot quantity in this one, guys. Very disappointed. La la la, just gonna go over here. Gonna try to, whoa, that sounded close. I'm just gonna try to unlock this. Adobe, no. This, no. Dream.
Got it.
Yay! Deactivate. I always wanted to push escape, but it's tab.
That'll do it.
Huh, did I accidentally... Did your weapon again? No? Okay.
Last mistake!
Oh. Who's talking? Where are you? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! I saw it and I moved too late. I moved way too late. Oh no. The thing happened, guys. I got attacked. I survived. I don't know how I survived, but I survived. Oh, well, bye, Nick. Oh man, he doesn't even know what to do. He's like, holy shit, and just falls over. He's confused, guys. Let's see. What are you doing? You're not being a very good moving target. Look, a chemistry station. He's on you. Nick, watch out, he's on you. Hello?
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
It's definitely not because of me. Killing all your men, because they keep attacking me. But you know. Oh, look, a door. Hello? Ta-da!
Yes.
Oh, look, there's bodies on the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Might be something else than just people here. Oh God, Nick!
Before this gets cleaned up, I guess someone would have to be.
What the hell happened?
Punch it.
Was it like a bomb? Like, did I activate a? Was it trapped? I don't know. I didn't check. I was just like, oh my God, my ear! Oh good, duct tape and scissors. I'm so glad that was in there. I really needed some. Alright, I don't see anything else. Nothing worth writing home about. Like, I didn't kill these people. Oh god, this is like a maze. Good thing I stopped in the middle of the episode last time, guys, because I was like, oh, I felt like that was a crap episode. I should have kept playing because I was in the middle of the thing. That scared the shit out of me.
Huh?
Nope, nothing over here.
What the?
God, why do you have a knife? Why'd you bring a knife to a gun battle, friend? Why'd they both bring knives to a gun battle? Are you guys stuck in the past? Damn. Reload! Do it! You can do it, ass face! Oh no! Nick's gonna get cut from behind! Good job, Nick! Get some! Oh, man, your head, it's gone. Do you know that? Hmm. Alright, is there someone right here? Where are you going, friend? I just wanna be your best friend. It's been a long time since I've played like an FPS. Most of the games I've been playing has been like Dreamfall chapters and all that kind of stuff. Like Oxenfree. Oh, that was a fun game. I liked Oxenfree. So my games haven't been really this active in a while, to say the least. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, there's a place over here. I took that directly. God damn it. I went to run and then I hit the wall and then I got confused and I got flustered and then Nick is just like walking over to me and staring. God damn it, Nick.
You sure you're not part synth? Of course. I guess you wouldn't know, would you?
What? I'm all the way back to this section? This is bananas! I call shenanigans!
What?
So long. Long, pal.
Oh.
Huh?
Run, 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 run away. Run! Run, ass face! Run! Oh shit. That was not. That was not okay either. God damn it. It's just gonna be an episode of me dying over and over again.
What?
Nick, you gotta be very, very quiet. Damn it! Ass face, you didn't need that leg! Get up! I'm getting so frustrated!
That'll do it.
Huh?
No, Nick, go over there and talk to the nice gentleman. Tell them you want to be friends. Nope, so much nope. Try that again, sir. God damn it, Nick. I tried to save you. Oh, I turned on my light. How do I turn my light off? Figured it out. We're good.
contact with sectors 2 and 4.
Kill them all!
Thank you.
Remember, guys, when in doubt, quick save everything. Man, he was just waiting at that door. Nick, how did you? You like did like a stump pose. You shot him and then like turned around and was like, oh yeah. Bye, Nick. Found the guy with missile launcher, Nick. He's over here, Nick. Oh, look. Da-da-da-da-da!
Got it.
I did it again. Mostly just for the ammo. Can never have too much ammo. Okay, it definitely explodes.
Word don't do this place justice. Though condemned starts to get at it.
Do you think it, okay, is it gonna have scissors and duct tape? Is it like a set thing or is it just random? Nope, broke it. Everything is awesome.
Yes.
Yes, it's just scissors and duct tape. All right. Going over here.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems.
Quick save.
You only have to look around to see where that got us.
All right, this is where the people with the scissors are. Nick, go draw them out.
Who's there?
What?
You're in for it now.
Nick, where are you going? That is danger zone too. Bye, Nick. You're a gunner, not a knifer. Oh God. Thank you. Nick, where are they, buddy? Tell me it's okay, you're in a safe place. Good job, Nick. I'm so proud of you. We're actually doing something. All right, Nick, you handle that. I'm just gonna go through here real quick. Anything here? No. Nick, where'd you go? I thought you went this way. Nick. Well, he really wanted us that time. Oh, you got him, Nick. Good job. We're hidden now. Nick, are you going ahead of me? What if I don't want to go that way? Oh, look, another one. I want to collect them. Man, I wish there was more things to loot around here. Oh. I will take two of those missiles, thank you. Just trying to disguise itself as a TV, TV dinner thing. Nick. Personal space, bud. Personal space. What was across that thing then? Oh wait, this is right back where we were. Holy shit. We just went the long way. Okay. Bye, Nick. Nope, that's not where I want to go. Wow. They're really, like, going at it. Whoops. Nick!
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Do it, Nick! Do the thing! That's why I keep you around, buddy.
Open for business. The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone.
I think he was trying to have some touchy-feely moment, but I was like, nope, I'm gonna do this. Will that do anything? Oh, there's torrents. Okay. I had already disabled them. My bad. Where was all this firing coming from?
Fall back to original position. The courser's nearing the elevator.
Oh, that wasn't even for us. That was for them. I'm in danger. Nick, where are you?
Take one.
Got him.
Both of them or just one? What are you doing? Hovering over Nick like that? Don't be a weirdo. I did a sneak attack too. That's what makes it bad. Oh god, I didn't kill him. I thought I did. Why would you fire and then reload in front of me? You're silly, silly person, you. Nick, you okay, bud? Ooh, a lucky machete. Nick. You're almost as bad as Codsworth. Alright, nothing here, nothing there. God, that scared the shit out of me. That scared the shit out of me. I always fall into the stupidest traps, guys. The stupidest. I don't understand it. I try to be a good person, they just keep hurting me. She acts like she got hurt from that explosion. I don't know why. Oh good, Nick caught up. Not me. Slowly going at it here. It's like the easy ones are either really easy or like ridiculous, like stupidly hard.
Sweet.
Oh, what makes? What my shit? I don't know why I just left it there. Where are you going? Oh, he did a twirl, guys. Since we're still in danger, Nick, I don't think that's the last of them. Oh, I did not mean to eat that. Well. I'm just being a nice guy. Girl. I bet this is just to turn off the lasers. Bonus! Nope, not bonus. Began!
Got it.
Oh, activate lights. Oh. Tripwire then. There's so many things happening right now. Deactivate those. Yep. That's what I would like.
If you need me to take a... Oh. You got it.
Nick, I need you to walk in front of that for me. Oh, it's an advance. I almost got it on my first try. Yay, got it.
That's it.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Nope. I am not. Okay, prone. E and O, P, L, P, O, plot?
That's it.
Got it. Oh wait, I already did this, didn't I? Oh, it's a safe. Definitely disengaging that safe. Oh, look at the beautiful, beautiful safe. Nick, what did you get yourself into? I'm just scavenging for shit, and you're like, let's listen to some tunes. You're like all over there, getting your ass kicked and stuff. Oops. I thought I turned off the torrent. Yeah, it's turned off. Oh god. He did the same to us. He wasn't supposed to do it back. Wasn't supposed to do it back. You guys are probably yelling at me for using all my stim packs. Didn't I Oh, I need to go back to status. It's kind of hoping doing more damage. Nick! Oh, dear.
And seek.
Nick, get in there! I feel like half this is me yelling at Nick. I didn't realize that my thing was so low. Like all my inventory.
One way to
go. Oh, good job, Nick. Guys, we have some nice music to play too. We're having a grand old time. Oh yay, duct tape and scissors, what I always needed. What you need in every game. Anything over here? Nope. I'm a scavenger, guys, I can't help it. Just want all the things. Very confused by that. Nick, you're gonna have to give me my own space, buddy. Oh, look, a mannequin. I think that's the spotlight. Yep. Nothing in here except for a shopping basket and a foot. Oh look, that foot had bullets in it. Awesome. Nick, come on, we're going up. First going to click save.
Hey.
No. Stay. We're going in the elevator. We're doing the thing, Nick. We're going up, up, doopa doopa da da. Where do you think this is gonna take us, Nick? Our new adventure. Do you think there's gonna be friends on the other side? Oh, there's blood coming out of the wall. That's concerning. It's never a good sign when there's blood coming out of the wall.
No way I'm cracking this.
Nick.
Psst. Do something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
Don't lie to me, Nick. Oh, bye, Nick. Think he's letting me down, guys.
Bingo.
Oh, you did it. What's in here? Top secret stuff? Open door. Yay! We did it, Nick. I don't think there's anybody in here. Huh. Okay, you never know when you need a nice blowtorch. That's it? That was all in here? It was advance? Why? Bye, Nick.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Nick. You can't leave yet. I need you. Nick, you scared the shit out of me. I don't know why you always do.
See what you can do.
Do the thing, Nick. Do the thing. You do your thing. I do my thing. We do our thing. Oops. Nope. That's not how you do your thing. Oh, getting closer. Well, I was gonna say winner, winner, but never mind.
Got
winner,
it.
Winner, chicken dinner.
Huh. Standard defenses are still up, which likely means. There we go.
Really, that's all that was in here was a bunch of drugs? Thanks, Nick. You're a pal. You're a peach. Get out of my way. Okay, I guess we wanted to open that door and close that door. Huh. Oh, it was that door, the one I broke into. God damn it. Don't you love when that happens? Hello? Better safe than sorry.
I don't know the password. I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe you are.
Grief. Okay. Always. Chair. No. Does W and a Y and an S.
I'm in.
Yay! Who knew that the security code was open? Why do I keep opening and shutting doors? What is going on here? Does all these security codes are for?
You're not part synth. Of course. I guess you wouldn't know, would you?
Wait, I thought it was letting me in here. Oh, the door's over here. Da da da. Nick, what are you doing? Stop being a creeper. Just go. This is a lot better than the scissors and glue that I was, or duct tape that I've been getting. Oh, I can just sit in these chairs, relax, be on the safe side of things. But no, that's not the life that I choose. What's over here? Hang! It's not gang then. Okay, N is in it. Tank? No. Link? No.
Hey.
Nick, this is easy for you. Unlock that.
See what you can do.
Can do.
Don't worry, we're coming for you, friend. Just gonna be a little bit.
Don't know why they bothered encrypting it at all. It's all yours. Let me ask you something.
I'm a little busy right now. What were you gonna ask me? Something wrong?
Is something wrong?
Well, I sort of had the same question. Just with everything that's happened with
you. Oh, we're bonding, guys!
Family. It's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
I have to cope. Why? I'm alright. It's been horrible.
Doesn't really matter. I'm here now. I've just got to deal with that.
Good
that face.
Not the way I felt. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds.
CPG?
Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't.
Speaking of that, is there like a running water noise? Broken mask?
Massacre of the CPG? What's that?
The Commonwealth Provisional Government. Years back, a group of settlements tried to get together and form a coalition. Every settlement with even a hint of clout sent representatives to try and hash out an agreement. Only the Institute sent a representative of their own, a synth. The man killed every rep at the talks. Commonwealth Provisional Government was over before it even got off the ground. I took up in town not long after. I was damn lucky they didn't just tell me to scram right then and there.
Broken mask.
Broken mask?
This was long before I'd moved to town, but apparently some gentleman type shows up in Diamond City, heads down to Power Noodles.
Power
Guess
Noodles!
He didn't like the food because he pulled his pistol and opened fire on the folks enjoying theirs. When security finally put enough holes in him to drop him, they say he was full of servos and sprockets. Just like yours truly. Seems he malfunctioned, went berserk. It was the first time people realized that synths had stopped looking like me and started looking like them.
Aww.
Considering what these folks went through, I felt real lucky they let me in the front gate at all.
They let you in.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand. She'd, known.
Oh, well.
Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and
well, I don't think you could, Nick.
Warm to that.
Took down four guys, not a spy, right? Should have left. Hard settling in.
Was it hard settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter.
This
so
is a very long heart-to-heart, Nick.
Missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal.
What is normal, Nick?
It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too.
English.
But I hope it
only
helps.
As soon as I get my blue baby.
Get moving?
You're the one chatting my ear off, sir. It's giving me lots of ammo for this. Anyways, guys, this episode has been running on about 50 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and call this an episode. Next time, we'll find out what's up there, what's going on. I can kind of see. Yeah, see, I can see them. I can see you guys. In the next episode, I'll rescue you, okay? Anyways, guys, if you like this video, press that like button. If you want to watch more of my videos, press that subscribe button. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys are having an awesome day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!